The animator control animates the changes in values in your visualizations over a range of values. For example, you could view changes in your visualizations over a period of time. The animator control adds a button and progress slider to the sheet. When pressed, Animator cycles through the values of its dimension. Users can use the slider to manually pick values from the dimension to display. To add an animator to your sheet, from the Assets panel, open Custom Objects, select Dashboard Bundle, and drag an animator object to the sheet. Then select a field to add as the dimension. In this case, we select Month. Once you have created the animator, you may want to adjust its animation options and other settings. You can control how fast an animator transitions between values in the selected dimension in time between steps. Time between steps requires values to be set in milliseconds. You can set the total steps the animator runs through in total steps. The animator will divide the total steps evenly across the dimension values. If total steps is set to 0, the animator will use every value. If you want the animation to show the total building over time for your selected values, select Aggregate. When Aggregate is selected, each step is aggregated to the previous step. By default, the animator will run through steps in a loop. You can control this loop with the Loop option. You can control whether or not the dimension and current values displayed in the animator as it runs with Show Dimension Labels and Show Dimension Value. The animator is useful when you want to see your visualizations change over a specified range, such as over a period of time. In this example, you could use the animator control to view how visualizations in your sheet change month to month over a period of a year. Animator can be used to animate any dimension values. You could, for example, animate how your sales visualizations change city to city by selecting a dimension containing city values to use with the animator. The selections animator makes while running through values are applied to your current selections. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.